She was a girl in the very front row, always waiting after the show. She was a queen of the Hollywood.